Hello everyone, welcome to Administer Studios. Now this is the video number 3, and today we're going to separate the data, hard-coded data from components to a separate file. We'll do that ultimately, but let's do this step by step. So let me show you the header file. So in the header file, if you look at it, we have some heading, then we have the description here, we got some URL and some text for the callout button, call to action button. So let's create a variable in our component file. Let's call it header. Please ignore my throat. I'm not feeling well. Okay, so let's call it heading. And maybe title. Description. This is the URL and the button text. URL. Okay, so what we did, we simply moved the content from here to this place. Now let's see how to incorporate this in the HTML. So we'll fetch data from here. So this will be called header.title. This is header.description. This will call it as header.url. Okay, we're good. Let's see. So we are on a home page and everything still looks the same to me. Now let's do the same for about section. Gallery, services. So in about section, we got two parts. Let's cover this first and then we'll cover the second part. So back here, we'll go to header. Let's pretty much copy the same thing. Title, description, URL, button text. It might vary from component to component. Let's go to about component. We'll open HTML and the TS file. So let's call it about. Okay, here the title is this section, success. So we'll call it success. Okay, let's call this the description part. Description. And then this is some additional thing. Let's give it some other name called detail. And now, okay, we don't need button text. We have now three blocks, icon blocks, icon block, icon block, icon block. So let's see what we can do for this icon block. Let's call icon block here. And let's create one more variable called icon block. Icon blocks, okay, and let's make it an array. So in the array, what I need is I need, okay, there is something for the icon. Okay, we have bold icon, HTML icon. So these icons are something that we can facilitate. So we got icon, we got title, we got description. Icon, title, and description. So let's type, let's give it an ID. ID 1, title, and description. Let's make it an object. And now I want few of these. 2, 3, 4. I think 4 we have, right? So we got 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, we got 4. And let's update this data. So see, we are hierarchically, in a hierarchy, we are copying what is required. So this is the title for first one. This is for second one. Fully responsive. And this comes parallax effect. Okay, title is done. Let's start with the description. So I'm going to paste the same description for all these items. Feel free to be creative. \n. So we have icon block. Okay, we missed to put icon. So icon, let's add Control Shift L. So we'll go to the component we have for Rocket. Rocket, tablet, bold, and HTML5. So let's copy Rocket, tablet, bold, and HTML5. So now pretty much I have all the data. Okay, I have icon also here. Okay, I think I have added that by mistake. Okay, so we're good. We got title, icon blocks, everything. Now let's populate this data. First, we'll go here. We simply need double case braces, intro, not intro, about dot. Title, about dot description, about dot detail. Feel free to name these as what you like, and let's go and check. Oh yes, it's populated properly. We don't see any issues. Now it's time for us to populate these. Now what we can do is we don't have to repeat everything again. Okay, this is my icon block from here till here. So I can get rid of these 1, 2, and 3. I don't need these. We'll use one and we'll do repetition. So here what I need is, okay, this will be my title. So about dot icon blocks dot title. Okay, so this is going to be a lengthy way to do it, so let's not do it this way. Now with version 17 of Angular, we have an easy way to manage our loop. So what we can do is we can use @ for, no, not format, @for. So this is my for loop and this is the syntax, item of items. So I have icon block of icon, no, about dot icon blocks, and here what I want to track is the icon block. So starting here and closing the for loop here. Now I can use icon block dot title icon block dot description, and here it would be icon block dot icon. Okay, looks good to me. Let's see. Oh yes, it is rendering properly. I don't see a problem. So now you got the idea. What are we going to do? So I'm going to repeat the same for rest all these components. I suggest you to do the same, and in case you get any query, feel free to send me a comment. I'll try to respond it to it as soon as possible. Remember, we are learning together. I will learn from you. So do share your experience. All you have to do is create a simple variable in the same component. So for example, next gallery, go to gallery. In the gallery TS file, create a variable called gallery and capture all the data. And then in case there are multiple, like in this case, we have to use for loop. And with 17, it's easy to do. I showcased to you already. You can simply add the rate 4. You don't have to get into star ng4. You don't have to use it anymore. Okay, give it a try and let's catch back in the upcoming video. I'll complete this. In the next video, you will find me that I have completed all the components and I expect you to do the same. Thank you. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.